We're getting late word that Austin police are at the scene of a deadly motorcycle crash tonight. Officers say one of the victims is a young boy. It happened within the past hour here in the 1100 block of Berger Street. That's off of Springdale Road in East Austin. Austin police tell us the motorcycle hit a parked vehicle. Police say the crash killed an adult man and a child. And we have a crew on the way to this scene. We'll have more details for you tonight on KXCN News at 9 and 10.